But nobody even knows say you know well, because you did your thing with your passion. And they tell you, if you know me, say you the talker now, and not know say you know well,
yeah.
You delivered excellently, my brother.
Yeah.
So what you got to tell Reminisce for this good show? Because normally to see you now, money, you know now?
Yes, no.
But you just come and you do your thing. You don't even do people face. You just come and just show.
Yes, sir.
You get them. I don't even have to see you since, but I don't see you today free of charge.
Now go.
You don't see them.
Now go.
You don't see them. So now the problem with that. So what you go give? What you want give? What you want tell or give Reminisce? What kind of shout that you want give? I'm say okay. See your percentage for what you do to bring us together. Niger finance artists, you know, easy now to bring all of us together.
At all.
So what you want tell Reminisce?
First of all, I want give Reminisce shout out. You know, easy. I mean, it's not second month for the year, like sure. Starting of the year, February. You know, easy to gather this kind of show for the second month of the year. So
you know, easy.
Big ups to Reminisce. God go bless you. You continue to do more and more. Like this. At least it's not free show. Maybe next one we go do now. Maybe money go enter and everything.
No, be like.
God bless you, Reminisce, and I want to thank him for giving me this opportunity to perform to these people. I mean, don't I like to entertain people, and trust me, this one a good idea.
Yeah, so Baba, I gotta ask you, Abeg, your terms then don't they make us crazy? I don't want to ask you, your own language different. Other artists that they use Yoruba, normal. normally everybody they rap Yoruba, but you came out with your own style. What did inspire you?
I mean, other people don't do the likes of Fino don't do Igbo, Olamide don't do Yoruba. I guess some other people they do Hausa and all those kind of things. So me, I guess represent my people now. I'm a Edo boy, so and as an Edo boy, you guys represent your own people. So now I just come out with that idea and say, okay, make I do something for my people and they like them. And apart from my people like them, my other Lagos people too like them. So I talk to make I do something good. What up? It's your favorite Edo boy, VIK to the TOH and in a day also big band in TV. You don't know. That's Moody Apple. Keep them left and right. Don't touch that down.